He's looking for a submission here. Possibly a strike, 10 seconds on the clock. Maintaining a good dominant position. Punching here, maintaining a dominant position is great. Let's see how it plays out on the judges' card. And here we are, second round. And just does celebrate. Oh, maybe not. Kevin not wanting to touch gloves. And Roy taking something out of the guy. Quickly gets reversed with the double underhooks. Got his hands clasped together. It's called a gable grip. G-A-B-L-E. Gable grip. He's able to dominate with that grip right there. It's a really tight squeeze. Takes him down. Devin has him in full guard. On your back in mixed martial arts, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, your guard has your legs wrapped around your opponent. You want to have your guard blocked when you're on your back in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu and mixed martial arts, just like you want to have your hands up in boxing. You don't want to just drop your legs. The top guy would advance his position. So both guys right here trying to control the position. Top guy trying to strike or pass the legs. The bottom guy trying to sweep, stand, or submit.
Where are you?